Welcome to Makeup and Beauty channel. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking the subscribe button bar and don't forget to hit the bell icon to get all the notification of my newly uploaded video. Hey everyone, as Durga Puja is just knocking the door, so I thought to create a glam smoky look with lots of glitter, just perfect for this upcoming festival. So let's get started. First, I am priming my face using MAC Prep Plus Prime on my moisturized face. I am using the sample size here. Next, I am using a black kajal all from the faces in black shade and applying it on my eyelid. It is not necessary to be neat and clean as at the end everything will be blend. Care should be taken that you don't cross your crease line area of eye while smudging the kajal with your finger. And yes, do one eye at a time as the kajal dries out pretty fast, so it will be difficult to smudge it if you let it be like that for few minutes. Now I took the Balm Nude Tude Eyeshadow Palette. This palette is easily available now on Nykaa.com. And from that palette, I took a muddy brown shade named as Sultry and applying it on my crease line area, followed by on top of my smudged kajal area too with a blending brush. Next, I took a ColourPop eyeshadow in shade Midnight, a glittery bronze black eyeshadow, applying it again with my finger in a dabbing motion. Next, I took a flat eyeshadow brush and spray a little amount of LA Girl setting spray on it and took the same ColourPop eyeshadow on the brush and apply it on my lid to intensify the shadow. Next, I apply the same faces kajal on my lower lash line area and did a little bit tight line on my upper lash area too. Now I took a small brush and apply the same ColourPop eyeshadow on my entire lower lash line area too. Next, I took a white shade from the same Balm Nude Tude eyeshadow palette to highlight my tear duct area with a small brush, and this eyeshadow is named as Sassy. Okay, as I already applied my base off camera, where I have used a foundation MAC Studio Fix in shade NC30 and a concealer to conceal my lower eye area, all from Maybelline Fit Me. I will mention the shade name in the description box below. Then I applied a setting powder to set my concealer, and now it's time to remove the excess powder with a brush. Now using LA Girl eye pencil to apply eyeliner on my upper eyelid area. Now this eye pencil is a smudge proof one, for which I always prefer to apply it as an eyeliner too. Next, setting everything with MAC Studio Fix Powder Plus Foundation. I am in shade NC30. Now I took a white gold glitter all from TS Cosmetics and apply it on middle part of my upper eyelid area with a small brush just to add a little more glitter to my eyelid, followed by applying L'Oreal Volume Million Lashes Mascara on upper and lower lashes. For highlight and contour and for the blush, I am using the new Kylie Coco Collection Face Palette today. The palette has two highlighter, one bronzer and a blush, which will suit for fair to medium skin tone beauties. You can use any other highlighter, contour powder and blush according to your skin tone in this part. I took a pink lip liner first to line and fill up my lips. The lip liner is from Kiko in shade 303 and I am using it as a base for my lipstick today, as the lipstick which I'm going to use today is little bit lighter on my skin tone, so this lip liner will help to tone it down. For lipstick today, I am using Tarte lip paint in shade Get It to fill my entire lips on top of that lip liner, and so my final look is done. You can add a pair of long earrings with this look to add a little bit more glam to this look. You can go like that, or you can add a bindi matching to your outfit to add a ethnic touch in your look, and you are done. ready for this pujo. That's all for today. Until next time, stay beautiful and healthy in this festive season. Bye.